I know that that's the correct way of hanging the bucket, but it might need to be modified for practicality. Because it's just the gravel gets in and stops it working.
Thank you.